Welcome to Ask SwageLock. I'm Craig Gifford, here today with Buddy Dam, who's a senior scientist at SwageLock for metallurgy. Today we're going to be talking about hydrogen embrittlement. So let's just start from the beginning. Buddy, what is hydrogen embrittlement?
Right. So hydrogen embrittlement is one of several different types of metallurgical embrittlement phenomena. And what embrittlement means is a loss of ductility or fracture resistance or fatigue resistance relative to some baseline.
Okay.
Right. And so engineering alloys are polycrystalline, meaning they're made up of many crystals. They have second phases. They have inclusions. And when hydrogen is absorbed into an engineering alloy, it tends to want to accumulate at energetically favorable sites,
okay,
like grain boundaries, like inclusions,
yeah,
and also at places of tensile stress.
Mm.
So in the component that's stressed tension, the hydrogen will preferentially go to those areas. In simple terms, when that happens, the hydrogen affects the normal process of plastic deformation and reduces the material's ability to withstand that load.
So how big of a deal is that?
So in some cases, it can be catastrophic and result in very early failures and cause a lot of problems, and there's some history around that.
Yep.
But it also can be completely inconsequential.
Okay.
And through proper design and intelligent material choices and stress control, you can manage the problem.
Thank you, Buddy. And thank you for joining us for Ask SwageLock.